match slip knot, then yarn over through the first chain, yarn over to the second chain, yarn over to the third, yarn over to the fourth, yarn over to the fifth, yarn over to the sixth, 7, 8, 9, 10. How to make chains? For beginners, it's very simple to make chains. Once more, I show you. Take the yarn and through the chain. Take the yarn, yarn over to the chains. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like my channel.